Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. Yes, I will be getting this power-up with Knuckles. As you've seen, I just came from the minecart and I'm in the jungle area. And what you're looking for is this ledge right above Big's house. I'll show you where this is. Yeah, climb all the way up here and you're going to see this light up on this ledge and it gives you a new power! Whoa, look at those gloves! Whoa, the action button! Oh yeah, maximum heat Knuckles attack. Is Knuckles in heat or something? Man, I hope not. That wouldn't be too pretty. Anyway, you just hold the attack button, which is the B button on the GameCube version, and you charge up power like that, and then you release it next to enemies, and you home attack on them like you would with Sonic. And down here in this chimney is an emblem. Yes, that is a chimney. I'll show you in just a sec. Yeah, it's a water-filled chimney. This is Big's house. Oh, God, Big's house. Burn it. Burn it to the ground. Look at that. He's got pot leaves lying out on the ground. Or at least it looks kind of like it in the leaf patterns there. He's got a mailbox. No one's going to send him mail. Unless it's hate mail. Anyway, there's your power-up, and there's an emblem inside Big Cell's chimney. So let's start Amy's story. Alright, Amy's story from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. Amy's only got 3 stages. Yes, only 3 stages, if you can actually believe that. It's the shortest amount of stages of any character's story, but because of how slow she is, her stages can be kind of lengthy. So let's just enjoy the opening cutscene here, and I went grocery shopping, I guess. Or it looks like I did. It looks like I got a single carrot or something. Oh, wait, I got more than that in the bag. Oh, you shouldn't have went grocery shopping. You should have went to the arcade instead.
Same place, different day.
Well, what can you do? Me too. Wait, what good old days? Oh God, no, I don't want to hang. Never mind. I'm Amy. So yeah, I guess I do want to hang out with Sonic. I want to hump him. Or at least that's what I think Amy wants to do. That's what it seems like.
Now he's gone, and there's nothing left to do.
Oh, I'm sure he'll be around somewhere.
There was always something fun to do with Sonic around. I really miss him.
Uh-oh, what just happened?
Hey,
it got kind of dark there. Awesome, lip syncing. Uh-oh. Oh my god. No, my groceries! I mean, what's up in the sky? That looks like the shape of the egg carrier. No! It doesn't appear to be any Eggman unless he's on the ship. I mean, it does seem to be on autopilot when he's not on it, so maybe he's off the ship, maybe he's on it. I don't know, I guess we're gonna see. Loading screen, what? Where'd you pop in from?
In there, can it be?
You can't even let me have a straight commentary session.
Ah! Watch it, watch it!
Ah! What the
this
poop?
Where you're going, buddy.
No, wait, a birdie?
You all right? You look kind of hurt.
Oh, poor thingy. Oh my god, what the heck is that?
What's
this? A robot! Didn't you ever see a robot before? And it hovers! Hey, what the poop? Why'd you turn around? What are you looking at me for?
Yikes! Ah! You almost ran me over, creep! Oh no! Let's
inside the star! Hide! He'll never find you there. He only seen you turn the corner. And yet he's not going to check the building? Huh, why not? He was right there, wasn't he? How did he not see that? Well, whatever.
He must have captured you, and somehow you got away, right? Don't worry, I'll protect you.
Amy, to the rescue!
To keep us both from harm. I'll stand by you all the way.
Alright, now where do I go? I'm pretty sure that I am looking for Sonic in either the casino area or near Twinkle Park. I guess I will see in just a second here, because I'm pretty sure, what am I stuck, what the heck did I get stuck on there? Did you see that? I didn't press any buttons either. Yeah, Twinkle Park isn't open just yet, so I gotta go to the casino. Whoops. I should explain Amy's controls. When you press the B button, she swings her hammer. When you run fast enough, she holds out her hammer, and then you can press the B button to do a really, really high jump. And that's really all there is to Amy. You can't really crash into enemies too safely, because, as you can see, she doesn't have any, like, spin to her step. So, yeah, she's a pretty vulnerable character, and she's also pretty slow, but that's the challenge of playing as her. It's Sonic! Oh, yes, baby! I'm gonna go hump him. Oh, boy. Cover your crotch, Sonic! Protect yourself!
See, this little birdie's got in trouble.
Wait, what do you mean by bird? Never mind. Run for it, Sonic! Well, I guess I gotta chase after him. I'm pretty sure no trains are currently in service. I'm pretty sure I have to go to Twinkle Park now. Well, this, yes, it will open up. Sonic basically just goes around the parking lot and goes through this door. I don't know why. I would just, like, right around Amy real quickly rather than take the long way around. But I guess Sonic is fast enough to take that long route anyway. Woo! And there's Sonic! I found you and I kissed you! And you'll notice I touched him, yet she was catching up to him from the left side. Huh. Nah, I just gotta pick fun at that. I know it's cutscene limitations and whatnot. I'm not liking the looks of this. Oh, poopers! Hey, it doesn't say that. All I see is a question mark on the screen. And what? And we're not exactly a couple, though I guess Amy thinks we are or something. Well, I guess it's a way to get away from that robot anyway. And, well, let's start stage one, Twinkle Park. Yeah, the objects of Amy's stages are to get the balloon, well, and evade Zero. There's a bubble. Oh no, it's closing in on me. What am I gonna do? I gotta press the switches around this pool. Yes, I kinda know what to do here. Yeah, whatever. Press this switch, and there's two other switches. If you go around the pool this way, look out for the monkeys. And switch number two is right here, and bombs, yeah! And switch number three is right here. That opens the door to the left, which is the entrance to the castle area of Twinkle Park. I don't think we... No, yeah, we never been in here before with any character. So this is gonna be some new stuff. Yay! Let's go inside. It is a very spooky area. Listen to the music. It's the House of Mirrors. And oh my goodness, it's following me! Run for it, Amy! You can stun that robot just by hitting him with the hammer. It's pretty easy to do so, actually. But otherwise, you can't kill the robot. He's just a really, really big nuisance, basically. And you gotta save your pink hide. Run, Amy! Run away. Rock up that hill as fast as you can. Yeah, you see how slow Amy is compared to other characters? By the way, see these dark panels? They are trapdoors, so don't touch them. As that mirror over there kind of indicates, I just thought I'd point that out anyway. It's pretty obvious. I usually don't point out stuff like that, but woohoo, hammer for the win. Go, Pico Pico Hammer. By the way, can I jump on enemies? No, I can't jump on enemies with Amy. You must kill them with the hammer. Yeah, there we go. That's what I thought. She, like I said, she's a pretty vulnerable character. And these you can't kill, even with your hammer, if I'm not mistaken. So, go outside Twinkle Park! Run, Amy, run! Use the checkpoint! Get your hammer out and get ready to vault over the wall! Woo! And gets crushed by spike balls! Woo! Oh boy, oh, and when the robot does that weird laser thingy there, that's just like a tracking thing. Touch the bubble. And, when it locks onto you, it shoots out a hand, like a retractable hand at you on a wire or something. It's also got a close range punch attack, and it's also got a shockwave attack. Like it puts up both arms at the same time and slams the ground. So it's a pretty predictable robot once you get the hang of it. But yeah, that's the end of the stage. You just have to grab the balloon. And we're outside Twinkle Park. I'm not going to go to Twinkle Circuit again. I just wanted to show that one time with Sonic. But you can do it with all the characters later if you want. And cutscene! Me too! That thing looked pretty dangerous. Actually, you kind of went on ahead of him. And, you know, in the storyline. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Ah! No, let me go!
Hey, watch it, Spike Break! Let him
go! No, not the train station. I'm tired of that train station anyway. Oh, no, cutscene again. Oh no, he's not even taking the train. He's going straight through the tunnel. Help, Sonic! If you help me, I'll help you. Now loading screen. You broke up the action once again. How dare you! Uh-oh, I'm in jail.
Now, calm down.
It's okay. We're only in a dirty cell, that, and we'll probably be killed. Oh my god. What the heck? So, E-102 Gamma looks to be the guard of Amy's cell. This must be where they first meet. For hot action. Oh, never mind.
What do you want?
Oh my god. No. You cannot have Birdie!
No, never! I don't need to tell you anything.
Why are you on your knees? Oh, there we go.
Tell me why you want it.
Hey, no upskirt shots. He doesn't know what to do.
Will you help us, please?
That would be nice of the robot.
Insufficient data. You have feelings for something you know nothing about. Logical. Logical.
Not that illogical if you're human or a hedgehog, one of the four. What are you doing? Why would you do such a thing? Are you giving yourself up? Why would you do that? I was gonna save you and... What the heck is wrong with that robot? Come on, E-102. What? SWAT escape. This is weird. Does this robot seem to have compassion?